Hello, I'm Kristen, the Jello Girl, and I'm here to inform you about the alarming decrease of the squirrel population. In 2,000 million years, all the squirrels will be extinct if we do not act now. All you celebrities looking for a cheap cause to make you not look like selfish little jerks, this is the one for you. Forget global warming, forget PETA, forget the WWF, not the wrestling, the animals, peace. And just forget all those causes. Because now, more than ever, the squirrels need you. Every kind of squirrel is begging for your fake love, for your fake appreciation. Because we all know that you just join causes to make yourselves look better.
You know what I'm talking about, Paris? I mean, saving the drunk elephants? Come on.
Yes, squirrels may cause thousands of accidents by running into the road and making people swerve. And yes, they may be rabid and give people rabid diseases like rabies. And yes, they may force power outages all across America by their nasty habits of chewing phone lines. But let me tell you, they need you. Aren't they animals too? Look past their foaming mouths and look into their hearts. They need you. Do you want them to be extinct? Okay, maybe the world would be less acornless, or more acornless, because they wouldn't be eating them. But they're hurting. Forget the polar bears and the melting ice in Antarctica because of stupid global warming. If it's even real. Think about squirrels. We cut down their trees. We take their homes, we take their acorns. I don't know why would someone take acorns, but I'm sure someone does. There's psycho people in the world. 1-800 save the squirrels. Donate now. And if you call now, we'll send you an absolutely hideous grandma sweater with a squirrel right across it. For all of your kind money donations, we'll send you the cheapest, ugliest gift possible. Are we almost done? I'm getting bit like by tons of stupid mosquitoes. Gosh, I hate animals. Freaking die. Are we almost done? Seriously, because all I freaking want is a Starbucks. Burn the woods down. I don't care. I'm so done with this freaking commercial.